Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Two wet March months in a row. Last year we had almost 8 3/4. And what are the odds? Look at the rainfall totals from last year and this year. Almost identical. Statistics that happening are pretty low. Spring uglies, it feels like February outside. Temperatures have been hovering very close to 50 all day, and it's going to be a cool, cloudy, and damp night. The cold front is through. Nothing came through to push all this low-level moisture out. So through this evening, clouds remain tough, and for those spring activities, don't be surprised if there's a little bit of drizzle, and temperatures will be falling into the upper 40s this evening. So dress accordingly with a light wind, soccer, baseball, all those kids having those softball games all going on right now. Just not a nice evening at all. And there you can see temperatures area-wide, except for the coast where the cool air has not gotten there yet. Everybody, almost February like today. By morning, cloudy skies. The clouds are going to try to break up tomorrow, but you can see low temperatures generally between 40 and 45 across the entire area. Front is long gone. There's a batch of showers coming through Oklahoma and Texas. I expect that to pass to our north, but that's why I do have some sprinkles in the forecast for a little bit later tonight. Tomorrow, high pressure comes in. We'll start off cloudy. It'll be a cool day. Highs only in the 60s tomorrow, but sunshine will be increasingly prevalent as we head into Thursday afternoon. Friday, a milder day. Temperatures well up into the 70s, and the weekend looks pretty good. There's one little disturbance coming through Friday night. Could be some sprinkles with that, but don't expect much. So cloudy, cold, rather damp, drizzle possible. 41 degrees, clouds giving way to sunshine tomorrow. We should be up in the low 70s, but 65 will do it for the last day of March. Warmer for the first day of April, 78. Over the weekend, we'll be up near 80 degrees. Looks pretty good there. And a next chance of some heavy downpours and thunderstorms very late Monday night and early Tuesday.